Hi, guys. Just struggling with my phone over here, you know, doing stuff off screen for you guys not to see. Because I'm cool like that. Yep, there's Spotify. Y'all got it. Sorry, I don't know how to use my phone. I've had it for like 6 months, but, you know, haven't figured it out yet. And we have music. Go me. Woo! Alright, here's my face. Yep. Here's my cheeks. I don't know what that means, but keep it nice and moist. Lotion's the skin or it gets the hose. I don't know if that's copyright or not. I don't know if I'm allowed to say that. That's very key to dance when you're moisturizing. That really helps it set in. This is silent purely based on my singing abilities, by the way, guys. I'll let that dry. You know, it's the middle of winter here, but it's hot out, so. Your hair is obviously a very essential part of doing your makeup. We're getting ready. I'm not really sure what all I do in this video. Remember, beauty is pain. Just yank right through those knots. You know, if the lighting was different, you would have a slight, like, the ring vibe going on right now. You're gonna crawl through the television screen and kill me. Remember, 50 strokes a day to keep your hair growing nice and long. There's my cheeks again. Yep. Moisturizer is moisturized. Now there's this nude stuff. Don't know what it is. It's made obvious by my facial expression. I'm just gonna put a bunch of that on this little weird thing. Trust me, it's not what it looks like. And now we're just gonna, you know, pretend our face is a snare drum for a little bit. Yep. Should get that chin real nice and good. So far, this whole video is about chins. Make sure it pops. Oh, 1 minute. I forgot half of my supplies. I'll be right back. Yeah, that thing. And more repetitively hitting our face. Oh, don't forget your forehead. It's almost as important as your chin. Make sure they're the same shade. And this is just what I randomly pulled out of the bag by my side. It's all improv at this point. I have no clue what I'm doing. The whole point of this tool is create static on your eyebrows. So they stand straight up. Yep, there you go. Sometimes you need to use it like a toothbrush. Really build up that static. The point here is to cut all the skin off of your face so someone else can wear it as a mask. Alright. Now we're just gonna static up our other eyebrow. Cut that side of our skin off. Oh, nope, never mind, we're changing our mind. Ah, yeah, dang hair. that out of the way. Waste of space. Alright, and now we're going to static up the other side of our face. I'm nice and fluffy. And cutting off the other side of our face. Too much light coming through my window. I stare at it angrily. Remember, guys, if you're not real careful with those scissors, you're just going to have to shave off your entire eyebrow. So, practice makes perfect. It's real important to dance between every single step here. Fucking my eyebrows always makes me sneeze. Sorry, guys. It's like that one hair was holding in all that air pressure. Just comes rushing out of my nose. It's real important here to notice how much I pet my face. It's a crucial part of this entire process. That's what happens when you're on fire. You gotta blow yourself out. Kind of looks like plucking eyelashes there. Which is not recommended. And as always, take a couple seconds to admire yourself. You get every angle. Check your teeth. Check the little creases of your lips. Make sure there's no little dried little bits of spit there. Make sure you don't have any eye boogers. You know, these are all things you should do before you start your makeup. Dang, girl. Remember, every single hair needs to be precisely in the right spot before you move on to the next step. If you're out of line, just pluck them. There's just no words for that. Here's the part where I expertly cover everything I'm doing up. You know, with my hands, so that you guys, who I'm recording this for, can't see anything. Make sure you comment on how much you enjoy that. Once again, dancing. Let me know if you want to see more dancing videos on this channel. I can dance really well for a white girl, so... Once again, hiding my face from everybody. Or maybe this is just a video so I can apply for hand modeling jobs. The world may never know. Just making sure that was hair, guys. And yes, that is my real smile you see peeking through. I'm still hiding behind my hand here. Well, props to you guys if you made it this far without being able to see anything that's happening. I mean, good for you. Your life must be more boring than mine. Alright, now it's time to rub your lips. Get them nice and lubricated. More stuff that I don't know what it is. Eyelid primer. Woo! Sorry, just forgot what I was doing there for a second. Once again, we're going to go with nude here, guys. If you're not nude, buy whatever color you are. It's pretty self-explanatory. And something else that's nude. True Match. Woo! And we're just going to stab our eyes with this. You don't look like you're an avatar. Blue people, not the little kid that controls wind. Then you're doing something wrong. Actually, very traditional war paint. This marking style is in honor of President Trump's comment about Pocahontas. Just wanted to really cherish my heritage.
Mm-hmm.
Now, the more it looks like your eyeball is moving while you're doing this, the better. You don't really want it sitting in one spot. You should feel like it's about to pop out of your skull. I'm really just yawning here, guys. Don't let me fool you. Alright. Now, we're going to put some of this stick on my face. Just blend that in with the weird egg thing. Yep. Yep, I look good. Now I'm just cheesing for you guys. I'm fine, I know it. Alright, now it's time to put some e.l.f. extract on my face. Once again, this is just signs of me being unprepared for this video. So, bear with me, guys. Alright, now I'm going to use this brush. I'm going to use the one that looks like my skin. If you guys don't know what your skin looks like, just go see a professional, they'll help you find out. Now, the key part to remember while you're doing your makeup is to not think about all the other things you could be doing with the half hour every day that you spend to do this. So keep that in mind. I'll help you be happy and bubbly and singing right through it. Hey, I could be eating breakfast right now. Nope, we're gonna skip it again. And keep my eyebrows on fleek. Alright, and I lost my tools again, guys. Just give me 1 minute. There it is. You like my nudes? Alright. Just give that a little blow on it. A little. You know, I'm trying to show you guys what I'm doing, but I'm still hiding it behind something. So really, seriously, props to you for hanging in this long. All right. Once you got plenty of powder on your eyelids, which I obviously do not, I guess. One of those eyelid curlers there. One of those eyebrow curlers. Eyebrows. Eyelash. Oh, all right. Well, there won't be any eyelash curlers used in this video, folks. Way too freaky. Or eyebrow curlers, for that matter. Eyelid curlers. Yeah, if your eyelids don't come pre-curled, I would suggest to take that up with the big guy. All right, we're going back on our nudes palette. We're going to use this color this time. The brown one, in case you're wondering. here we go. Almost. You can almost see what I'm doing. I really wish I had more hands here. Oh, crap. Alright, and really, if you're trying to learn anything by watching this video, I apologize. I'm not really showing you what I'm doing. We're explaining it very well, because, frankly, I have no clue. Hey, look, there's my window. It's not the same shape as my face.
What is saying? I was trying to say it only lights up one side of my face.
Woo! We're good. Hate that when a drink goes up your nose. Let's know you're alive. Woo! Alright. My nose is fizzing. It's a bizarre sensation. Alright, anyway.
Can you get a napkin or something?
Yeah, can I have a napkin, please? Alright, and once you got enough powder on your eyelids, which, once again, I still appear not to. We're gonna move on and use this pencil. The stick. It's eye makeup. You don't have any of this? Go to like CVS or Sephora or the gas station, I'm sure they'll have it. And the key here is to not mark up your eye. Alright guys, these are oil-based. They'll sit on your eye for a long time. Everything's gonna look like it has black specks in it. I do not recommend. But if you do poke yourself in the eye with it, make sure it's glorious. I also recommend getting a full-size mirror, guys, so you don't have to hold a little, like, 2-inch circular mirror in front of, like, 5 inches from your face. One of those cool ones that sit on your table, plug them in, they got lights, they swivel, they zoom.
That's cool.
That's what I would recommend. Like I said, I was not very prepared for this video. All of my equipment's all over the place. I have no clue what I'm doing. We're just winging it. Alright, And if your eyes don't look like this at this point, you're wrong. Oh, now we're gonna get extra naked. We're getting naked twice on this video, guys. Alright. This is the same stuff, just in different shapes. The key part here is getting yourself a nice little arch. You'll look fierce. If you don't feel fierce, you're not going to look fierce. And if you don't look fierce, you're not going to feel fierce. You'll understand once you're fierce. Don't ask me questions about it. I just couldn't decide what I was going to do right there. So just kind of held the brush there, let myself twitch a little bit. I liked it. Alright. And now I'm just getting distracted by my phone again. You know, I really don't know how to use it. Because I've had it for like 6 months, I still don't know how the buttons work. Alright, now back to my face. Oh, wait. Eyelash issue. Alright, now we're going to use this thing, which I can't read because it's upside down. Oh. Alright, we're going for volume here, guys. Let's get those luscious lashes. And the more you squint, the easier this is to do. You really don't want to be able to see while you're doing this, guys. Alright, now I'm just going to block my face again in case I mess up. See how smug I am? Alright guys, remember with mascara you always want to double up for her protection. And time to cheese. Oh, sorry guys. Got distracted by the window there. And I lost all my stuff again.
Thanks. I did. I dumped sitting on the edge of the bed. My laptop is bouncing off a chair.
Oh my goodness. Look at all these. I'm going to use the one that I barely have any left of.
What did I use that for?
Alright.
Oh, yeah.
Now we're going to use this to give our nose a little bit of definition. Mm-hmm. Once again, guys, I really don't need to learn all my tips and tricks, so I'm going to hide this from you. This has a nice little bit of glitter in it, so it's going to make your nose sparkle.
That's coming later.
Oh, never mind. It wasn't this stuff. Smile! Alright. I have no clue where any of my stuff is, guys. You're just going to have to bear with me here. Almost done, though. Now we're just going to spray our face with glitter spray.
No.
Remember, breathe this in. Get you nice and feeling good. While your mom and dad catch you.
That's actually just water in a can.
Alright. Look at this face. Mmm. But wait, there's more. Hey guys, look at my scarf. Look at my sweater. Look at my earrings. I'm fine. But wait, there's more. Now I'm using milk on my face. So you get yourself nice and creamy. It's actually more like a stamp.
Don't ask me what this does. I really don't know. I just put it on there because they told me to.
All right. Time to use our little egg thing again.
Alright. Try not to blink too much when you're doing this. I myself tend to blink every single time the thing touches my face.
You're so mean.
Real secret here, guys, is just mix up all the stuff you already did to your face. Swirl it all in there. Make just one homogeneous mass. Alright, now we're gonna use some of this stuff. Yep. Can't even read that. Don't worry about it. You wouldn't be able to do it even if you tried. Alright. You know, this is how you make your lips pop, guys. Just take some lip gloss and you put it on there, just like you normally would. Uh-oh. Those dang cat hairs, you know. And crazy cat lady, you gotta try and keep cat hairs off as much as you can, but it just doesn't happen because, well, you're a crazy cat lady. And what's better than a fat, lazy cat laying in your bed with you, am I right? Alright. Can't find my tools again. Go me. Alright, now we're going to use some of this fun stuff. Now, I know we already put mascara on, but we're going to put something different on there. Just like a base coat. This is going to make him go va-va-voom. Now, don't you guys... I don't want you guys to think that I got smart here. This is purely accidental that you can see what I'm doing. Just you guys know, don't get this on your eyeball. It will stain you. Alright, now we're going to get spacey and do things off camera for you. I said, don't worry about what I'm doing, it's none of your business. I'm probably just texting somebody. Alright, well, there we go. See, told you guys, it'll stain your eye. Doesn't feel good. Especially at high speeds. See how nicely I shrugged that off? Hate it when your hairs get in the way. Gotta blow them out of the way. Otherwise you're gonna get glued into your eyelashes. You're gonna have like foot-long eyelashes every time you blink. Just waving your eye. Super annoying. Oh, look at me. Look how seductive I am. I'm singing to you with my makeup on. Woo! Alright. Now we got some of that stuff, which I've never used before, obviously, so let's see how this works out. Oh, look at me. Wrong brush. I'm just going to hide my face from you guys again. I really, really, really want this end result to be a surprise for you. I really do. But be closing this out soon. I'm going to be end up this video. This is my face for the day. This is my face every day. It's just my face. Look at me. Look at me. Takes almost 40 minutes every day to do this. Did you look at that? All that matters is that I feel beautiful. And there it is, guys. See ya.
Hi guys, so this was the finished look. I tend to do more very natural kind of things. I don't go all out, as you noticed. As my eyebrows are a little ridiculous to begin with, I tend not to do those. My eyes are simple. I'm pretty classic. But I just thought this would be kind of fun to have my boyfriend do my voiceover. Try something new. All of the information will be linked down below, every product I used. Maybe I'll even include a link to my Spotify Christmas playlist if you're interested. I have a lot of fun stuff on there, and that's what I was listening to, if you couldn't tell. I think the first song that popped up was Mr. Heat Miser by Big Voodoo Daddy. Great band. I know it's a weird name title, but they're great. So I'm gonna have a lot of videos out for you guys. I'm home for break already, so I promise that there'll be a lot of stuff coming soon. But do remember I am in school, and so school's kind of priority. But anyway, I hope you guys have a very Merry Christmas. Happy holidays if you celebrate Hanukkah. I hope that you have an incredible season for that. And happy Hanukkah if you celebrate anything else. Holiday wishes to you. But as a Christian, I celebrate Christmas. So Merry Christmas, guys. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed. See you later.